The United States Air Force is the Aerial Warfare Service branch of the United States Armed Forces and one of the seven American uniformed services. Initially part of the United States Army, the United States Air Force was formed as a separate branch of the military on September 18, 1947 under the National Security. It is the most recent branch of the United States military to be formed. The United States Air Force is the largest and one of the most technologically advanced air forces in the world. The branch articulates its core functions as nuclear deterrence operations, special operations, air superiority, global integrated ISR, space superiority, command and control, cyberspace superiority, personnel recovery, global precision attack, building partnerships, rapid global mobility and agile combat support. The United States Air Force is a military service organized within the Department of the Air Force, one of the three military departments of the Department of Defense. Department of the Air Force is headed by the Civilian Secretary of the Air Force, who reports to the Secretary of Defense, and is appointed by the President with Senate confirmation. The highest-ranking military officer in the Department of the Air Force is the Chief of Staff of the Air Force, who exercises supervision over Air Force units, and serves as a member of the Joint Chiefs of Staff. Air Force Combat and Mobility Forces are assigned, as directed by the Secretary of Defense, to the combatant commanders, and neither the Secretary of the Air Force nor the Chief of Staff have operational command authority over them. The United States Air Force provides air support for surface forces and aids in the recovery of troops in the field. As of 2017, the service operates more than 13,762 military aircraft, 806 ICBMs and 83 military satellites. It has a $161 billion budget with 313,242 active duty personnel, 141,197 civilian employees, 69,200 Air Force Reserve personnel, and 105,500 Air National Guard personnel. Due to the budget sequestration, the United States Air Force was forced to ground many of its squadrons. The commander of Air Combat Command, General Mike Hostage, indicated that the United States Air Force must reduce its F-15 and F-16 fleets and eliminate platforms like the A-10 Thunderbolt in order to focus on a fifth-generation jet fighter future. In response to squadron groundings and flight time reductions, many Air Force pilots have opted to resign from active duty and enter the Air Force Reserve and Air National Guard while pursuing careers in the commercial airlines where they can find flight hours on more modern aircraft. Specific concerns include a compounded inability for the Air Force to replace its aging fleet, and an overall reduction of strength and readiness. The United States Air Force attempted to make these adjustments by primarily cutting the Air National Guard and Air Force Reserve aircraft fleets and their associated manpower, but Congress reversed this initiative and the majority of the lost manpower will come from the active forces. However, Congress did allow for $208 million of reprogramming from fleet modernization to enable some portion of the third of the grounded fleet to resume operations. The United States Air Force has over 13,762 aircraft in service as of 2017. Until 1962, the Army and Air Force maintained one system of aircraft naming, while the United States Navy maintained a separate system. In 1962, these were unified into a single system heavily reflecting the Army Air Force method. For more complete information on the workings of this system, refer to United States Department of Defense Aerospace Vehicle Designation. Thank you.